First, download microbit Intel OpenBot Lite 0v1.hex into OpenBot's microbit.
Open your browser on your mobile and search for OpenBot. Select OpenBot GitHub link. At OpenBot GitHub main page, scroll down and look for Release V05.0 and click on it. At Release V05.0 page, scroll down and look for OpenBot-0.5.0.apk and click to download it. Upon complete download, open it to install the app. Open OpenBot app and click on Data Collection. Click on the controller and drive mode icons until they are as shown. Click on the speed icon until it is at full speed.